be an issue anymore. I think it had something to do with the batteries. In any case, I'll continue whatever I was doing. And try to find, I guess, whatever I was looking for in there. I mean, it's radiated, there has to be something good, right? Okay, so... terminal hacking. I can do this. Now, let me bring up the chat again, because I just lost it when I switched out of dashboard mode. Okay, pop out chat. Here we go, got it. So back we go. To wherever I am. Terminal hacking. When I first started playing Fallout, I did not understand what this was about. It took me like a lot of playing of Fallout New Vegas for me to understand, oh, you're just supposed to look for like the opposite symbols. That was making it way harder than it needed to be. I was just trying to like figure it out through like, oh, well, if this is true, then that. That sort of deal. Let's see. The chat is hiding from me behind my other stuff. Okay. Now that that's there. Let's see where else. Here. 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 Oh, I guess I don't really need any more. I mean, I could, but nah. So, okay, that's nice. I'm sure there's more here than just like ammo. Maybe not in this room. What's this? Oh, look, a dead person. Nice. Ooh, I'm so intimidated. Very hard. What am I gonna do? Let's see. This might be one of those that you have to think through more. If it isn't, that's fine. Whatever will be, will be. Okay. So let's figure out what it's not. Okay, so anticipation, 5 letters in common. That's a lot of counting. Okay, there we go. Ooh, what are they gonna do? I should probably put on my sneak gear. Use some right away. Oh snap. And there's a book. This is a good day. Oh no. Well, let's take the book first. Yes, I knew I'd find big weapon stuff elsewhere. Good deal. That's why they were here. Makes sense. Damn it. I shouldn't have risked it that much. First thing I should do is get all of the other stuff. Get like all the buff outs and like apparently a lot of combat knights, rad X, ooh, radiation suits. That'll be useful right now. Maybe assault rifles. No, not yet. Not yet. Oh my goodness. Nah. Okay, so I'm a little bit over encumbered here. I'm taking another light. Both these. I'm just come back with the rest. I'll have to like use a buff out. I'll come back for the rest of the stuff. If there's any like other singular things I can take, it might be okay. The sound is a little annoying though. This is why I save. So we'll just head back to Megaton with the stuff and then come back and get the rest. Slightly ridiculous. Then again. I'd be able to carry a little bit more than that. Do I want to? No. Okay. Plan of action then is just to haul as much stuff as I can back and then return. No opening the boxes yet. I'll get to that later. Should do the trick. Oh. Okay. I need to drop a few pounds of stuff. I may drop like one thing. Or okay. Welcome back. I need to drop some stuff real quick. Trying to figure out what to drop. Drop that. Drop that. I guess drop this. And drop this? Okay, I'm out of here. I found a defense place, apparently. But there's just too much stuff for me to carry in one trip, so I have to return. But where am I? Oh, I also found a book. And that's down there. Which is good. Gun cabinet. I didn't mean to end up here, but okay. What is this stuff? Damn, how did I get out of here? No radiation in here. Okay, 2 megaton. So much crap in there. Let's see. To my house. Okay, let's change the audio. I want to hear what the radio is saying. Okay. Oh, this is the violin one. True story. Okay, got rid of some of that stuff. Getting rid of this stuff. Thank goodness. So much stuff. Okay, now to fix my addiction problem. And help. Back we go. Let's see. To that place, wherever I was again, we go. Something defense, something. It's in the middle of like somewhere. Damn, where was that place? Yeah, it's the armory, okay. Going in. Make sure I have my good anti-radiation gear on. I don't need a labor outfit, I need my Tesla armor. Some Radix. %85. Okay, good. Was it? No. It was further this way. I wonder if there's anything in here. This may not be all that's in here, too, so keeping my eyes peeled. I guess I got those two. Wait, what is this for? Or the turret control system. Okay. right down here. There's anything I'm missing. I'm gonna do some lock picking here. I'll turn that sound down for the sake of all of our sanity. Okay. Okay, so now I just need to focus on the lockpicking. Actually, what I'll do is I'll turn off the sound effects. So I, well, actually, what would that be? Background music? Nah, I can't have the lockpicking. Okay. That is not what I meant to do. Okay, so return to game. Okay. Waiting for the controller to turn off. Now I can go back and do some lockpicking and not worry about disconnecting so much. Okay. Stop that thing, of course. Okay, return to game. Before it crashes. My computer overheats too easily these days. I need to get cleared out. Actually, frankly, I just need a new computer. But getting it cleared out would probably help too. Let's see. Time to do some lock picking. No. Not use my weapon. Excuse me. One down. Oops. Didn't need that. Two down. Three down. Where are the others? Four down. What's up? That's the fifth one. I think that's all of... No, there's one more. Okay. Got it. I think that's all of them. Should be all of them. Yep. That's all of them. Finally. Okay. Now that that's over. Is there another entrance? Wait, Vault 87. Is that where I am? I'm not even really paying attention to that, to be honest. I'm at an armory. So are you playing too? Like, I'm assuming that's why you're making a note. Is that the Gary Vault? Let me see which one 87 is. I'm curious. Not over here, right? Oh, there. Oh. You just need to find one of the kids, I think. Otherwise, I mean, do you not like the ghouls? Right now, I'm frankly just, I was unlocking those and looting this place, and now I'm getting the hell out of here so I don't get more irradiated than I need to be. And oh, 87 is the one near lamp lights, isn't it, or whatever it was? I only took the way where I have an 85 rad resistance right now, so I'm out of here. Yeah, I never had that experience that I was. Maybe it was just that I was using the rat away. I have no idea. I have no idea what I did to avoid it, so it wasn't even that long ago either. Alas, back to my house. Drop my crap off. So you haven't beat have you beaten the game yet, or are you doing another run, or what's up? Yeah, I'm considering it because my build was kind of, well, this game is fun, and my build is kind of not exactly how I intended it to turn out. Okay, so we got two combat knives, four assault rifles, and a sniper rifle. And then a shit ton of ammo. Some waters. Oh, from the vault, I mean. Or not the vault, the defense place. That's where I was. I don't know, let me see what the exact name of it was. The Wheaton Armory. I was heading randomly to the like west of Canterbury Commons, because I'm like, I wonder what's out there. And I saw a Deathclaw and a giant rad scorpion, which I killed with my hands. I was like, this is fun, let's see what else is around here. So I just headed towards like the unmarked thing. And then I ran into that, but then I got ambushed by the Enclave. Mirelukes. I forgot. You know, I liked using the sword on Mirelurks. to be honest. I like him face with a shock sword. And then they turn into dust and I feel better about myself. Alright, I was gonna go to my room. Nope, no, not there. Do I have cameras in here? I don't think so. Okay, anyways.
Alive and well,
ma'am. Fission batteries. Scrap metals? I don't even know how much scrap metal I have now. I haven't played 1 and 2, but I have played Shelters. I have played New Vegas. I have played 4. But I have 1 and 2. I just haven't played them. What are they like? Are they 3D too? They're not. Yeah, I heard 3 was different than them. And that's what was special about it.
I hope things are going well with you today, madam.
Have you? So I take it you've played the other ones? Did you like them? Let's explore here. I should try it out sometime then. Oh, hello. Somebody wants to play with me. Well. Let's make this fair. Yeah, paralyzing palm does help. No, it wasn't glitched, it was the paralyzing palm. It makes it freeze for 30 seconds. That was super useful. OP as hell. Okay, let's get my stealth armor here. Where's my stealth hat? Oh, it makes me sad. Whatever. Oh crap. Where is it?
Oh, hello, albino rad scorpion. I'm just gonna put on some buff out and medex and radex. Don't mind me. Maybe some psycho? Come at me, bro. Let's do this. Crab battle. What's the difference between the regular ones and the, the regular ones and the, like, non-albino. Or, I mean, the albino and the non-albino. Wish I hit it. I don't think so, bud. Haha, I got it again. I think I can't damage it when it's frozen. Come on, mysterious stranger. I froze it again. I do damage, it's just very gradual. It's like worse than Deathclaw. Could do things the easy way, but nah. Rah! That's right. What are you gonna do? Ah, shit. Well, I better hurry up and kill it. I wonder why the albino ones were different. Fuck you, man. That's what you get for being an albino red scorpion. I wonder how many people even bothered to try punching this thing to death. Now I have to punch it till it explodes, just out of, like, obligation. Same thing I did with the death claw. It'll happen. It might take a while, but it'll happen. There we go. Part of the way done. Closer. I won't be satisfied until it explodes and its organs go flying everywhere. The good news is I'm close to that point. Oh yeah. The super mutants. Oh, wait, you mean the way you have to get the violin? This thing was a bitch to take down, let me tell you. It was worse than the Deathclaw was. Though, also, I'm fighting with my bare hands, so, like, it's just my fist. Not even like a knuckle, just my fist. Oh, I did manage to get all of its legs broken off. I just kind of want to see its abdomen explode. I'm getting solid punches, so it has to be able to explode. This might take a while, since it's like the most defensive based. It would likely take less time if I put on the Deathclaw thing. No, I'll do that. I'll just put on the Deathclaw thing, just for the sake of seeing it explode. Wow, I'm really digging into it. I I know, we're fabulous. I just got them done the other day. Am I just not hitting it in the right spot? Why won't your head fall off? Maybe its head did fall off and I just didn't know. Maybe this part doesn't break apart. It's kind of like trying to make a tree explode, I think. Why does it make it feel like I'm getting somewhere, though? Why you no explode? What if it was like just, it was possible, but it just took like 2 hours of clawing at it or something? Like that's its head, right? It looks like a shrimp. Do you think shrimp and scorpions are related? Whatever. Let's go this way. What do you think about it? They both have an exoskeleton. They both have the same sort of like layers. They both have the same type of like legs. Yeah, they totally wear leggings and they're fabulous. No, they have the same type of like legs. I've eaten a scorpion before, but it was not a live scorpion. It was a roasted scorpion. And let me tell you something, it tastes like peanuts. It's actually pretty good. I did it for a $5 bet. I wonder what this place is. Let's see. What wonderful secrets will we find in? Oh, that's not a door. In the Dunwich building. Well, found some destruction, I guess. Is this a door? No, it's not a door. This is a door, if I've ever seen one. Let's see what lies inside of it.
Immediate skeleton hugging a grenade box. Seems promising. Think there'll be I think there'll be like, ooh, look at all these holotapes. It's probably this person. Whoever they are. I wonder if I should listen to them. Sure, let's listen to their holotapes. Where is it? It might be in the quest or notes, or maybe notes. Okay, one.
I didn't help but he come all the way out here. It has been a little much for some time now, but not like this. Leaving me in that crappy old hospital without waking, without a goddamn flashlight. I made enough selling the Medjugorje grounds to have kept this boat fed in the colony for weeks. Now I'm almost out of rations. Shoes were pretty much destroyed, and I'm still chasing the old coop. By my last reckoning, he was headed south.
Entry number two.
Maybe I shouldn't have waited so damn long to start tracking. Trail's gone cold. I'm gonna wander with these guys tomorrow. They say they wandered the area. Maybe somebody seen Dad.
Entry number three.
These guys aren't who I thought they were. Jesus, he killed that man. Or a sack of rotten legend. Getting out of here next chance I can without catching a bullet. Did a caravan today. Trev didn't see the kid and got popped. I took care of Tawny right then. I put one in Thor before he saw her fall. That earned me some grub from the traders. Even better, they saw Dad. He was in pretty rough shape. Still has the goddamn book. The trader says it gave him the creeps. Me too. But it's good to know he's still alive. Still headed south.
I hope that's not the guy who, like, became the guy who's the leader of the Church of Adam.
He must have been trying to trap food here. I recognize his snares. I can make out a building on the horizon. That must be where he headed. If not, at least I get a roof to him.
Huh. That's an interesting mystery. Maybe we'll find the secrets of where the dad went. Nothing else. We'll find what's in here. Nice. Take that. Nice. That's not a very good way to... It's not a good barricade. Tables are not good barricades. I've learned this from experience. But I can't reach his other clip. What the fuck? Oh, it's a feral ghoul. Or some shit. Let's hit the chair. No, I can't reach it. Fine. My mind's. Looks like a fire hose nozzle to me, but oh well. Okay. Guess it's a good thing I stayed low? What the fuck? How's that thing so... It tanked. Pretty strongly. That was surprising. They have been staying low. Whoa. Is that like a Super Saiyan ghoul? It's like, what the fuck? It's like, what's hitting me? Ah! My god! What is with these tanky things today? What is with this thing? The other one will die in like one hit. Yep. Called it. Okay. That was weird. I don't get it. It's not even called a glowing one. Is that how I entered? I'm guessing it is. Someone I missed down here? One hit. Yep. Give me that. Books, por favor. Books would be nice. I'm not even particularly picky, even books I don't need would be nice. Ammo's fine and everything, but I have like so much ammo. I'm dropping down here. Is this where I had been? Or is it just another cave then? It's a different place. Huh? Weird, okay. What's behind door number one? Is that what I think it is? No, it's just another holotape. Darn it. Let's hear the holotape, though.
Raiders told spook stories about zombies in the ruins. Never saw anything like that where I come from. Lord help me. They're real. Not quite what Thor says, but close. These things look. I think they really used to be people.
Yep. You'd be correct to that assertion. Too bad you're probably dead. Oh well. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. I'm not sure if I should go up or back or... I guess let's keep exploring. Okay. I see. Better kill the glowing one. Oh, that wasn't as hard as I thought it might be. Remember those when those things used to be ridiculously tanky for me. A terminal. Another holotape. Let's see. I love the Gary vault.
I know. I found that thing. I didn't think it was him. Face. The zombies didn't touch him. I think becoming like that. Didn't know it was him until I found that old book. No more killing. I just need to go. Can't forget the book. All I have left of him is warm against the snow. I'll just rest a while.
Oh my goodness. Let's see what's in here. It's pretty sad, I guess. Onomatopoeia addiction or dictation? Interesting. Let's go back to the beginning. Wait, wait, wait. That's not the beginning. That's pretty good future version of Siri there. Wait a second. This must be the day. This must be the day that the bombs happened. Okay. Process of ghoulification. Now, where's the book? It's gonna be on the body of the ghoul. See you. I'm gonna get ya. Oh shit. Well, I'm gonna get ya.
one way or another. It will happen. Frustrating. Are you just hitting up all the vaults or what, man? A frustrating one. I know, right? Gary. I felt bad when I killed Gary number one. I was just like, oh. Okay, metal beam. Cross it carefully. Oh, metal beam. Oh my goodness. Okay. I don't know if I can make that jump, but I sure can try. I don't know which is better attempt to jump. I'm not sure if that way is closer. Frickin'. Made it. I guess the paralyzing palm does work with a gauntlet. Sensor modules come in handy. Paint gun, eh. painting. Nah, I don't care about that stuff. Okay. Guess I'm good with this room. What's this room again? There's surely a book around here somewhere. Glitch? How's that? I was guessing Operation Anchorage 2, to be honest, but I have no idea. Oh no. How do you usually get the power armor? Dang it, that's why I saved. I don't think links work in my chat. So put the hyphens around like the dot or whatever, I guess. Third time, really? Is it really hard to get or what? What the fuck? Ghosts. Okay, let's see. Okay. Where's this radiation coming from? That's what I don't understand. Well, dang it. How am I gonna get over to there? Okay. Gotta find another way. This is kind of an interesting place. I'm not sure if it's supposed to be haunted or not, though. Or if it was just physics. Okay, I see. Ah, so close. I feel like I'm doing some sort of jump quest challenge. Oops. Use this to get over where you otherwise look over there. Okay, I don't know. So I'm just gonna go over here. Shit. Okay, never mind. So I'm gonna climb back up. At least you know how to get there now though. You know what this reminds me of? It reminds me of that psychic gem in Pokemon Gold and Silver and Crystal, where there were the invisible walls. I didn't check back here, I don't think. Damn, this place is pretty big. Oh. I see you. That doesn't sound like a normal ghoul. Barely. I guess there's no real reason to try to get over here in the first place. Okay. It's fine. Where is that sound coming from? It sounds more like something from a horror game than anything. If you ask me. But what do I know? Oh, hello. I didn't need that fork, but okay. Ooh, that's kind of a dangerous way to walk. More. Okay. I can handle that. I keep my eyes out for magazines. And look for books. See if there's one that's carrying a book. It's probably the guy. I'm guessing the guy's in here. I was trying to find his dad. I'm guessing the dad was the guy who left the entries. That sound. What's going on here exactly? Why is it that one sound happening? I guess time to go back the other way. Violent. Oh, great. Is this where ghouls were made? A holotape. Uh-huh. Naturally.
Sharp knife to send him to Deep Temple. play and say my words. Abdul comes again on the feast of the weaker, feast for the deep, to have all born again. Here, Al-Hazaret, yet.
Okay. So, this guy became a ghoul. Case closed? Not quite. I need to find out what that book he was carrying was. Trying to make this place sound creepy. I should check the map to see if I'm going in circles or not yet. Yeah, looks like I kinda am and I should go back the way I just came. Oh, there's a ghoul around here already. Did I get up there again? Dang it. I don't remember. Maybe it's another door? Oops. Oh. So I didn't check the back hallway to my left. Ooh. Gotta be careful. Wait, the left? There's a hallway? Okay, to the... this way, I guess. It's up here. Not sure. Might be down there. Wherever it is, I'm facing it. So, if it's not up here, then it'd have to be down there. No! Oh my gosh. I do have to go down there? Mm. That's hard to know how far down to go. Probably check my radiation level now that I think about it. Yeah. Okay. Where is that area that I'm supposed to be going to? Ahead. Little street and to the left. That might be it. Maybe not. Must be below me then. Well, or ghouls, so I guess that makes sense. That's all of them? Hopefully I find a, come across another clue as to what this is all about, and what the book contains. As nice as it is to flick ghouls and make them explode, I kind of want to know what this is actually about. At least this seems like the right direction. Let's go, what's in here. Stim packs. I think it's a good time to save the game. What's in here? Oh, hello there, sir. Goodbye, sir. You have the book? Nope. I don't even know why they carry bottle caps. I don't know. What's in here? Another door. Ooh, what's in here? Ooh, caves. This seems promising. where they come from or something? I don't know. This is where the virus is or something? What the? One of these ones again. I don't like it. Come on. Mysterious stranger, please. What the hell? Is this a cult? That's it, but okay. The book has to be around here somewhere. Somewhere. Wait a second. Seeing Jamie repeatedly. I'm gonna turn off the volume then. That's kind of a good saying that. Book has to be around here. Has to be. What else could it be? Wasn't on him, then where is it? What is all this? It's certainly strange. Pretty sure it's not accidental or natural. They broke off. I didn't kill him. Somebody else. Where did the book go? Why would they want the book? Why would anyone else want the book? It's a big question here, I guess. what the book was. Well, I'm not seeing anything yet. So maybe he left it somewhere before he came down here? Maybe somewhere nearby. Like, I should check the map just to make sure I don't miss anything. Wait a second. Does it continue somewhere? Like it's possible to go any further here. So fixed on finding this book. I want to know what this book is. And why I was so obsessive about getting it and protecting it. I was wondering if there's been a leak. I suppose that doesn't matter. Not really, anyway. Did I miss anything else? I guess let's go to the building in itself. I think there is a place I haven't visited in there. You know, there has to be something of value around here somewhere. Okay. Hello. Melee weapon bobblehead. It's awesome. That's awesome. So that's why it was so difficult. That doesn't explain the book. I was told Mealy Bobblehead is kind of a pain in the butt to find, but I mean, well, it's not really that bad. Not if I knew where I was headed. Can I not get in this room? It must have been though. This place from. Wait, bottle caps. Magnum rounds. It's actually pretty good. Okay. Oh. Six. Didn't see this one before. Obviously, his mission wasn't very successful. But at least we found our protagonist, I guess. Like leaving mysteries unsolved. I can't help but wonder like what this is all about. Oh, hello. Stimpaks are best food. Exit. I must have missed something in there, but I don't know where it would be. I checked everywhere, as far as I know. So I don't know. I guess on to the next checkpoint. I got a bobblehead, though. Maybe I should return to the house and get rid of the radiation. Return to this checkpoint. I think I'll do that. Okay, so, fast traveling to... Megaton. Yeah, let's see. I'm gonna get rid of this gear. Put the bobblehead up. Huzzah! Oops. I guess I didn't really pick up any armor. I picked up at least one weapon. I don't know about food. Did I pick up any food? I think so. Purified water. That in there. Nah, I don't think so. Time to get those rads away. And head back out to the waste. Okay, now I'm out. Onwards. Let's head over to... Let's see, what was that place called? Oh yeah, I was starting down here. The Dunwich building. Another? Are you serious? Fine, this one I won't punch. Wait, actually, I want to see if the paralyzing palm perk works on it with the... with the claws on. Or it's much more rare, one of the two. Anyways. Another place I haven't been to in here. Guess I could probably go around. River around maybe. What the hell? What's going on, Matt? Around the corner. Oh. Who? Oh. 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 Maybe I should follow them and I find their hideout. I should take the other one's gear too. Yes, yes, lead me to your secret base. No time to play catch up. What? What? Is that an Enclave member? What the? They fight it out with Talon? What? No. What the hell? What the hell? Where's the other one? Man, these guys are jerks. Though I don't really know why he's carrying two sets of battle armor. Okay. Man. I guess I can use that to repair my own stuff, but... I don't know if those could be used to repair the other one. Let's see. No. Looks to be not the case. Looks like it's time to start using my shock sword. I wonder what's going on here. Well, let's find out what this next target is. Maybe we'll get some answers. Huh. So it's another Talon mercenary. Let's see. Interesting that they're against each other. Just interesting. Where's this next marker? I wonder whose base was being crossed over into. I'm guessing it's a territorial fight. Hmm. I hear a rad scorpion. Oh man, I'm totally gonna jump and ambush it. This is gonna be great. Let's do this. Beautiful. Right, but the place I'm looking for is this way. There's two places. Okay. That's interesting. Looks like there are several places around here. Which one was the one I was heading to, this way? Well, I see where that is. Is that that same house? You know what? That's probably that same house that I looted before. If it is, there should be raiders. And lots of them. Looking for must be close. What the heck is that enemy? Oh, a giant rat scorpion. Okay. Going wherever the compass takes me. Let's see what this is. Looks like a settlement of some kind. Oh, a Brahmin. It is a settlement. This place? Gidnershade. I heard of no such place. It at least doesn't seem hostile. It's gonna have to be doing some searching within houses for books. Guess. I mean, that's all I'm really interested in. Nah, not up there. Okay. The next house, I guess. Hello, Brahmin. That's a lot of Nuka-Cola. Got a Nuka-Cola fan over
here. You won't get away with that.
With what? I haven't done anything, Jesus.
Vera Petrova does the name. Good to see a new face in Girder Shade. I take it you're here to check out my Nuka-Cola collection and take the tour. I have one of the... No. The best Nuka-Cola collection in the Capital Wasteland.
Mm-hmm.
Heck, I've won the Nuka-Cola Fan Club Collection Award for the last 10 years in a row. Well, look around you. Toys, banners, stools. Anything I can get my hands on, really. My pride and joy is my perfect Nuka-Cola machine. It's barely even scratched. Actually, I have to give credit to Ronald for donating some of it. Ronald? Oh, I'm sorry. I figured you met him already. He usually chats with people who enter Girder Shade. He's my neighbor and my protector, as he calls it. Imagine if some nasty raider wanted to take my stuff. He'd show them a thing or two. He's such a sweetie. You should talk to him.
He's probably dead.
He's a darling, always watching out for me, and more importantly, keeping the collection safe. Like once, there were these raiders that came by. There were three of them, and their leader was named, like, Lugnut or something. So they, like, kicked in Ronald's door, and he was, like, blam with his gun, and one of them got all splattered. Then the other one tried to, like, hit him all in his head with some club, and Ronald was so cool how he dodged it
wow.
and shot the guy in the face. Then the Lugnut guy was in Ronald's face with the, I'll kick your ass stuff, and Ronald was like, hell no, and he punched the... Oh, sorry. I get carried away sometimes.
Jeez.
Well, you should definitely talk to Ronald. I bet he'd like to meet you. He's such a sweetheart.
I didn't get that the first 7 times.
I sure did. Want to take it now? How can you resist? This stuff is so cool.
That's such a bad option. I think I'd rather be smacked in the head with a blunt instrument.
Well, come on then. Let me show you around. But no free Nuka-Cola until the end of the tour.
Ooh, I get free Nuka-Cola? Awesome.
When Nuka-Cola was invented by John Caleb Braverton in 2044, it quickly became the world's most popular soft drink.
What about Sunset Sarsaparilla? Nope, I didn't get any of the DLC for Fallout.
The Wonder Drink soon drew a dedicated following, which prompted the Nuka-Cola Corporation to release many promotional items like these. By 2067, a Nuka-Cola machine such as this rare, pristine model could be found on almost every street in America.
That is not rare or pristine. Okay, but whatever.
Even in today's crazy world, Nuka-Cola is still the number one choice of refreshment among Armageddon survivors. As promised, here's a little pick-me-up. An ice-cold Nuka-Cola. Just look at the frost on the bottle. So cold and delicious. Pardon me. I tend to lose myself when I hold on to a Nuka-Cola. Before I get to the little proposition I have for you, let me tell you a little bit about Nuka-Cola Quantum. Well, right before the bombs fell, the good folks at Nuka-Cola developed what they hoped was an improvement on the original formula. Calling it Nuka-Cola Quantum, it was said to have twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste.
So, it seems like she's a little bit hyped up on caffeine.
Well, the flavor certainly wasn't the issue. The public was just split on the unique feature of the Quantum's appearance. You see, to make it stand out on store shelves and to give it that extra kick, the formula called for a mild isotope. The effect was a drink that not only boosted your energy, but also glowed with a bright blue light. no, only ever so mildly. No ill effects were ever recorded. Well, it does have the unique property of making your pee glow. I love the stuff! I can't get enough of it!
Okay.
I thought I was hooked on regular Nuka-Cola, but the Quantum beats it by a long shot. I've got to have more!
Jesus Christ.
Can you resist the taste that'll blow up in your face, like Ronald always says? He thinks of the best Nuka-Cola jingles. Anyway,
for
every bottle you bring me, I'll pay you some caps. You know, for expenses. But if you're super cool and find like enough bottles to fill my Nuka-Cola machine, 30 in all, I got a super secret cool prize for you. Oh, okay. I have a schematic for the Nuka grenade, the only one in the whole Capital Wasteland. Bring me the bottles, and it's yours. Imagine the look on the target's face when they are burning alive in an effervescent explosion of cola and fruit flavors.
Wow.
So, what do you say? Will you bring me the bottles?
Is that to bring her 30 Nuka-Cola Quantums?
Oh, goody! Good luck to you, sweetie. Well, to the east, there are some nasty raiders in Evergreen Mills. I'd stay away from there if I were you. Luckily, we're kind of hidden here under the old highway, so no one bothers us. I don't know a whole lot about weapons, but I do know that it's more powerful than a regular grenade. It explodes in a huge blue flame, too. How cool is that? In fact, I do. Surprised you, didn't I?
She totally snorted.
Your best bet would be to find the ruins of the DC Nuka-Cola bottling facility. Find the shipping manifests inside. With them in hand, you should have a good clue as to where the Quantum was delivered.
Oh, I remember that.
While you're there, you may even be able to find some bottles of Quantum. Well, the DC facility was like their main factory just before the bombs fell. All the research they did was performed there. It was the only facility to ever produce Quantum. They were in a test market mode, and they would have expanded production if the drink caught on. Too bad they didn't. Otherwise, Quantum would be as plentiful as regular Nuka-Cola.
Okay.
Well, they were working on a way to prevent the glow from remaining once it passed through a person's system, but it was never perfected. I heard that the stuff they used to make it glow and give it that kick has a shelf life of over 1,000 years. Should make the bottles easier to spot.
Shelf life?
Oh my! It's like a tidal wave of flavor washing all over your body! Your head spins, but everything is clear at the same time. It's quite a rush.
Oh my god.
Addicted? Why would you say that? I can stop drinking it any time I want. That's so silly to think I would get hooked on the most delicious soft drink ever devised by man.
Okay.
Well, the bottles are glass just like regular Nuka-Cola, except the glass is clear. That way the glowy stuff inside shows through. You'll know it when you see it.
Yeah.
Okay, shoot. Yay! I knew I could count on you!
Can I give her one? I have some... actually quite a few Nuka-Colas back at the house, but... okay. Okay. That is a little bit strange.
So, who might you be and what brings you out to our little paradise? That's all, huh? It better be. Because I warn you, I don't like anyone messing around with my woman.
Wait, what?
Well, that's likely because it's none of anyone's business but ours.
Wait a second.
But hey, she's a fine-looking lady. I mean, you're no slouch either, but a man has his standards, you know. Wow, you are as naive as you look. How do I put it? I'd love to do the horizontal bop with her, you know. Plow her bean field. Come on, kid.
Really?
Now you're speaking my language. Well, only problem is she won't give it up for me. That's where you come into the picture.
Wait, what? Yeah, the meow meow made it totally convincing. But anyways, he's talking about, like...
I know she's asked you to find her some Nuka-Cola Quantum. Heck, she asks everyone that wanders through here. What I'm proposing is you still look for the drinks, but instead of bringing it to her, you bring it to me. She'll be so impressed that I got all the Nuka-Cola for her, she'll melt in my arms like butter. I pay you the same she was going to pay, and everyone's happy.
Oh my god, the second option? Really? Oh my god. And you know I have to pick it. I have to pick it because it's so weird. Hold on. Yes?
Got water?
No. Can you give me, pass me one of the insure ones? I see Gooby came right on time. Gooby, do you want to commentate over here? Speak with the other cat. What, they're both in here?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. No, this is a bad idea. Both of my cats are in the room at the same time. Milo, you pause alone, please. Oh man, why did my dad have to close the door? He got me, well, I'd give me my sleep medicine. Look at the options on here, though. Oh my god. Okay, so, you know, whenever I'm innocent, whenever I'm playing a game, an imperverted option comes up, I have to choose it. It's just like an obligation. So let's see what happens.
Holy shit, are you for real? Hell yeah! I'm off to find you some quantum then, and I know right where to go.
Oh my god. This is where I tell her his scheme. My god. This could get amusing. Yep, that's a cat for you. Did you see what the options were from the chat?
If you're here with some quantum, I have caps with your name on them. Hurry back. Maybe I'll make some of my legendary quantum sorbet.
Okay. That's strange. When he was like BRB, did he mean like in a month? Let's see what's nearby. That Black Widow option though makes everything like 1,000 times more interesting. Oh, is it up top there? What the fuck? Oh! You wanna play that way? Let me heal first. Really? This guy's going down. On guard. How did it find me? I don't know how it found me in the first place. Strange. Well, that threw me a little bit off track. Ugh, how am I supposed to get where I was heading now? That was a surprise. I wonder what's here, in this direction. Oh, interesting. I wonder what the schematics are. Leather belt. Medical brace. Deathclaw hand. Okay, that's not too hard. Seems like a nice time to nap. Oh, this must have been a picnic area. Cars of old. Huh. What I love about this is exploring out here, you never know what you're gonna find, and that looks like deathclaw eggs if I'm not mistaken. Must be close to their breeding ground. And this is... pressure cooker is used for something. Oh no, we're encumbered. That's not good. Oh, trailing campground, okay. Oh, that's the difference. Okay. Is that where I found the schematics? They just go in a big circle. I do not know. I do not know. But it might be so. Conductors. Okay, time to head back to Megaton yet again. Just keep get so many supplies exploring like this. Slowly but surely. Equipment. Leather belt and wonder glue and a medical brace. How many Nuka-Cola Quantums do I actually have? That'd be upstairs. Interesting. So I would need 8 more. I've used them before. I'm sure there are more lying around at places. Rid of the stuff in my... No, I didn't. Okay. Oops. Almost forgot something. Miscellaneous. I bet you I have the materials I need for the deathclaw thing. Medical brace. Leather belt I have at least. I saw some crutches earlier. Wonder glue. So I have almost everything that I would need for another deathclaw hand, but I'm good for now. Oh, the camera. That'd be useful for the... Okay, whatever. Not gonna worry about it. Not now. Anyways. South of Vault 108. Oh no, here we go again. They have their own theme song, that's funny. Stay down. Oh wait, it's starting going north. Ooh, marker. What happened? That you got banned? What the heck? Hold on. What's going on? I didn't mean for any ban to occur. I think that happened unintentionally. I don't know when. So to be honest, I think I'm gonna turn in for the night. I've been playing pretty much all day, but I'll be playing more tomorrow, I think. I'll probably pick up where I left off and just continue from there. I mean, I just like exploring, so never know what you're gonna see. Never know if I'm gonna go hand to hand with the Deathclaw. So I'll talk to you guys later. It's nice having you here. Nice talking to everybody who felt like talking. I am going to try to figure out how to unban Metroid. I did not intend for that to happen. Anyways, take care, guys.